Hey guys, Cole here. Tomorrow we're going to Toronto. So we're trying to get into the streets of home shelter because I don't have a place to live currently, so this would be a survival bit of a challenge, you guys. Basically I got survival stuffs. I got a butter drink. And it's gonna be called Subway Survival with Cole Shenard. So welcome to the series, everyone. I've been working on some shit that things go bad. There's blood there. We got enough 1142 fucking sticky for now. Put up everywhere. So. And so that's basically what's up. See you guys tomorrow, and let's start this off with a snap. Like a Brad Pitt snap. Anyways, I just wanted to, so one last thing. The reason I'm doing this, and, like, everyone's saying, Gary, we need to get this, get this. I'm handicapped, I really can't work. So, I'm trying to save up money for an A6 miner setup and a Bitcoin miner kind of thing. So, I can kind of just can get around money. And you guys have said that Ocean not on the thing, if you guys physically can't work, and I can't handle the Ocean needs. So yeah, that's kind of what's up, and yeah. So, thank you guys so much, and have an amazing one. Yeah, thank you guys, and here we go. 3, 2, 1, and basically, like, yeah, I don't know. I also think that this proves that some people living on the street are different than others. They're not mental cases. They aren't crazy, you know. They aren't insane or rejects or someone that should always be hated or something, you know. Like, they're people that, like, should be cared about and stuff. So, like, I think that, like, living kind of that dream and just going media for 30 days, 60 days would be a good idea. So there's a new video every second day. And we're going to start episode 1 tomorrow, and this will be an episode 1. So thank you guys so much. Have an amazing one. And yeah, love, bless, peace. You're absolutely freaking amazing. Thank you. Bye. Everyone's wondering what my kind of setup is for this survival challenge. I got these two fucking handy warmers, and these were $20. And basically, they go for about 12 full hours on medium. I got these, which are, well, they're my shoes, but underneath them, I got these cables. And basically, these go into, I don't like the other ones because the battery banks are fucked. Got these, plugs right into my battery bank. And then I got these gloves. And they are freaking these.
Oh, I see that, sorry.
And then we got these, which are hand warmers. So this is kind of these two parts, which I actually kind of like this. This is the warmer itself. Glove itself. Now, if I really wanted to, I could take these gloves and put them, which is probably what I'm gonna 100% do, is take these little fucking blacks. I'll put this on here. And we're gonna take this. Pop that over my palm. Now, if you've noticed, most of your tendons and veins are on the top, so that's where it's going to get cold the most. So I'm going to take this, press it over my fucking hand. I can't do it without the fucking thing falling off, so I'm just going to slide her in.
The glove. Alright. And boom. And so that's kind of my plan. It's just so that it can give me as much heat on there as possible. And so then if I take the other half of this.
Alright, so here's my frickin' thing.
So we got this. Right here. And then, boom. And then, I got that for my chest. And then, boom. I don't really care about my legs because I know as long as you have heat coming from your feet, you're perfect. So. Can't wait to see you guys up in Toronto. I think I'll be a lot more active. It's not that cold. I'm not trying to escape. And I'm going to be making as many fucking videos as I can. Posting as many memes as I can. I'm going to be calling this place as much as I can. We're going to get in there. And I just want to kind of, yeah. So. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow, but here we go. Oh, and then I'm wearing this big old Tommy Hilfiger, so here we go. This is my ass blotters, guys. These are not yet dyed, dry blottoed. I built a fucking stack of these. Fucking sheets and sheets and sheets. That's the 2CB molecule. That might be the LSD molecule. And we got. That's Angels or something. It's a really old one. I like this one. My favorite one. I have a bit of glue because this is in a picture frame that my bitch ass ex girlfriend smashed over me, but. Pick it off or cut the edge out and then put the acid on that and there you go.
Hey guys, we're on the way to Toronto. I just got on the train.
So here we go. Let's go see. Let's
see what stuff we see.
As you have time, here we go.
Here's this really neat freaking door thing they have. Hell yeah. Oh no, I decided to show you guys that. That's really cool. It's unusual. It's a metal door. I've never seen a door like this on the TTC. It's pretty cool. Go train over here.
Somewhere in the universe, somewhere someone's got it worse. Wish that made it easier. Wish I didn't feel the hurt. The world's smallest violin really needs an audience. So if I do not find somebody soon, I'll blow up into smithereens and spew my tiny symphony all up and down a city street while trying to put my mind at ease. Like finishing this melody, this feels like a necessity. So this could be the death of me, or maybe just a better me. Now come in with the timpanis and take a shot of Hennessy. I know I'm not there mentally, but you could be the remedy. So let me play my violin for you.
Hey guys, we just made it to Toronto, so here we are, and we're gonna go look around. Yo guys, we're in Toronto, here we are. Fucking figure this shit out, let's go. Got a bull piece, smoke somewhere. Here we freaking go, bro. Toronto! By the way, the guy gave me a deal on the bull piece, so thank you so much for taking a cabana. King Street, I think. Front Street, sorry. It's gonna be like some fucking... Just got another train because I wanna wait and see if I get a phone call back about a thing. So here we go.
train is now your 1749 eastbound train, making all station stops to Toronto's Union Station except for Etobicoke North. Scheduled to depart here in 11 minutes and doors will be closing up in 10 minutes for doors.
Yo, I'm chilling out. I'm gonna wake up in a bit. Still riding on the train, you guys, just waiting for the earth call back from some place. But just like to be updated.
Put some vodka in this Coke and drink that, charging up the battery bank, freaking had a bit to eat, good doing that some earlier, just chilling out. Just going back and forth until we fucking get a place here.
So, guys, I just called them. I have a really good chance of getting one, so it might just be a week or two on the streets. So here we freaking go. Let's fucking ride this one out and fucking yeah. Here we fucking go, guys. Only problem, I forgot scissors and I need to cut the acid somehow. So I don't know how I can cut acid out of sheets right now because I only got in fucking sheets. And I haven't cut the fucking sheets yet. So that's what's up, but dude, fucking, like, we're holding out right now, so spirits are high, motherfuckers. I'm also on storage low, so I can't wait to, like, edit this, put this together, and get on YouTube. Thank you guys for watching, and here we go. Just on the train, we're at freaking spots, so yeah. Once this gets to fucking 100%, I'm really excited, because I can, first of all, plug this in, my vape pen. I also got... Yes. And I'm also carrying this just in case it's put in there, so I should probably put it in there. I don't really think it's gonna do much if someone fucking goes at me and I'm fucking missing my bag. What's up? This is a USB porty. Nope, this is a USB porty. That's a USB. Play some Fortnite on this, and then got this tripod, so we're probably gonna put the tripod down and mount it here, and then we're gonna fucking play some Fortnite. So let's start putting these up. We're gonna put these up at every fucking train station, so get ready for this shit. Every fucking ghost spot we're at, and we're gonna call back Central. Here we freaking are here. This is Aldershot, I think. And so, here we go. We're going freaking stop to stop. I think I have a lens fucking issue, but there you go. Anyways, okay, here we go. And yeah, let's go. Hey guys, Cole here. So guess what? I just got a phone call and I know what we're doing. I got the plans and everything. So we're gonna get this fucking going down and I got fucking plans now. So we kind of got that shit figured out. And so, oh yeah, here we freaking go. Hope you guys like my shirt, custom made, authentic as fuck. As long as you're the original guy, even if it's custom made, don't get it at a print shop, made myself, so. Hope you guys like that, and thank you guys for watching, have an amazing one, and talk to you later, bye.